Hello there again, welcome to our channel. So you're selling out your old iPhone or exchanging it to buy a new one with the discounted offer, correct? But you just realized while removing your old iCloud account that you no longer remember the password of this quite an old account. You tried restoring your iPhone with iTunes, but it asks you to turn off Find My iPhone first, which again requires the password to your old iCloud account. Or you may have even tried recovery mode or DFU mode restore, but still no luck. Well, we do understand your situation and are right here having your back. Now, to get you out of this situation, we bring you an ultimate tool that can help you to effortlessly remove your iCloud account from your iPhone, and that too without your old iCloud ID or password. Don't believe me? Well, then let's find out. Download the tool from the official website or from the link available in the description. Install it and launch it over. Now, click Turn Off Find My iPhone option on the main screen. Then hit on Start and connect your device to the PC. The tool will now automatically start downloading the jailbreak tool. Once done, connect an empty USB drive to the PC and then select it from the drop-down, followed by tapping the Start button. This will burn the jailbreak tool on your flash drive. After the completion, the step-by-step instructions will be displayed on your screen. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. For that, click on Restart Your Computer option and confirm it. Once your computer reboots, hit the F12 key several times to enter the boot menu. Select the USB storage and click Enter to proceed. Now, you will enter Jailbreak Wizard. Go to Options and select Allow Untested iOS and skip All BPR Check options and go back. Click the Start button and you will be asked to put your device into recovery mode. Hit Next and the wizard will automatically put your device into recovery mode. Now, you need to follow the on-screen instructions to enter DFU mode. Once your iPhone enters DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. Within a short time, the jailbreaking process will be completed. Now, ensure to keep your device connected, disable the internet on your device, and boot your PC into Windows. Launch Alt Phone Activation Unlocker and opt for Turn Off Find My iPhone again. Now click Start button to proceed with turning off Find My feature. You are then required to copy the serial number displayed on the screen and verify the FMI status as off from the link on the screen. Now that the FMI status is off, enter off in the text box and click confirm to remove the previous Apple ID. That's it. You've successfully removed the previous Apple ID without the need of the old password. Well, that was all for today. We hope that this video helped you, and if it does, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe our channel for more helpful tech-related videos. Thank you for watching.